Happy Friday. I am feeling a little bit better, thank God, and I'm off to get my nails done. It's been a little over 2 weeks. And this, by the way, is Zoya Aster, which is from their new spring collection. And I'm gonna be wearing Zoya Tulip, which is also from the spring collection. I really need to do a video just on the Zoya nails. But now that the car is moving, I'm going to say goodbye and I'll see you at the nail salon. Adios. Hey guys, I am so excited. Everybody asks about where I get my nails done, and I followed my nail technician everywhere since I first found her, and I'm so excited for Jessica, that's her name, because she finally opened her own salon. My nails are almost done. They're shaped, I just have to put the polish on. And we are at Sparkles, so cool. Sparkles Nail Bar and Spa, and I will list the Facebook page and address in my description box. And I'm not getting paid to say that, but I'm really happy for her because she's worked really hard, and it's really pretty in here. And it just opened like in the last couple of weeks. So come on and see Jessica and tell her I said hi. Thanks. Hey guys, back from running errands. I should have pulled the camera out. Sorry, I'm using my eyeglasses as a headband. But there was like 8 million people out today at Target and Hobby Lobby. I guess it's Holy Weekend and there's a lot of shopping going on. So let's start with the last place I went, which is Hobby Lobby. And people have asked why I don't like Hobby Lobby. It has nothing to do with any like political leanings that they may have. I don't agree or disagree. I don't like Hobby Lobby because you can never find a salesperson in there, like ever. And their lines are ridiculously long because they usually only have 2 cashiers open. And because up until recently, they didn't even have computers in there. So they had to manually look up everything. Okay, Boz, so not time to eat. If you had to write a check, let's say, they had to sit and look through a list of bad check writers to find if you were on the list. I mean, it's just so not efficient. That's why I don't like Hobby Lobby. But it's near my house. It's a necessary evil. They have cool stuff. And they do use computers now. Michael came with me. He hates going in there because frequently he is the only man in the building. And he saw this in line. Can you see that? This is the... Boz, really? Healthy potato chips, slicer and microwave chip maker. He's convinced this is a good thing. I'll keep you posted. We'll probably vlog that. I want to decorate with stickers my monthly view. I bought this pack of stickers. And there's all kinds of pages. Hang on, let me show you. So like here's March stickers. Those are fun. Maybe too big, I don't know. Here's April. Okay, can't use like any of them. They're all about Easter. Which is not even in April. Oh well, but they were not very expensive, so that's what I got there. But I'm more excited about what I got at Target. I got 2 pairs of shoes. I came to only get 1 pair of shoes, but then it was buy one, get one half off, and crazy things happened. So I've needed / wanted a pair of coral pumps. Bam! Coral pumps, right? So comfortable. They run a little big. I got a 7. Sometimes I take a 7.5 when I shop at Target, but today I got them in a 7. And then my half-off shoe, I'm kind of in a cheaper shoe phase. I used to be in a, like, let's spend $500, $600, $700, $800 on a pair of shoes, and now I'm kind of like, let's not. So, I got these. These look very similar to the Stuart Weitzman shoe, which I do love. But these are similar, not quite the same, but very similar. 7.5, and these are like, I don't know, I think I got them for $15 because they were half off. So that's my haul. There's Memers. Wrigley is settled in. There's the Bosman. There's my tree. In like a month, that'll all be filled in, and I'll feel like I'll be sitting in a treehouse. But for now, this is my view. So I made it about an hour out there. My eyes don't feel like they're gonna explode. The reason I just popped on, speaking of eyes, so I tried a little experiment. I've been going on and on about the Lancome Drama Liquid Pencils and how they're waterproof and blah, blah, blah. So if you notice, I have extremely white lined waterline on the bottom there, and I kind of played and extended it out a little bit. Can you see this? Anyway, I've had this on for hours and hours and it hasn't budged. And I've been rubbing my eyes and blinking my eyes, and I'm really impressed. That's pretty cool. It was an unintended experiment, but it totally worked. So while I don't recommend wearing white, like that's a little crazy looking, If you wanted a tight line or water line with the Lancome Drama liquid pencils, that's a mouthful, they don't budge. Go Lancome. Michael, that
are you really filming how I do my markers?
Yep.
Don't let Bosley eat the raw meat.
Okay.
He likes tartare. Alright, this is gonna be the raw plate.
Alright, hang on, I have to stop for a second. I've run out of time on my card. What is it that you need me to help you with?
Oh, just salt and pepper. That's okay. Pretty much all I do. And then I guess you don't want any sopping sauce on there.
I do not.
So just daddy's doing sopping sauce.
You referring to yourself as daddy?
Well, just, you know, in the form of our family.
How about a light?
Yeah, how about it?
I think maybe it's best if I don't watch how this happens. I'll just wait till...
Is this annoying you? The way it's looking?
That's a lot of pepper, babe. That's that.
I won't do the other side on those that you don't want.
I think none of them, hon.
Okay, bud.
You have to heat first and then.
Gotcha,
bud. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna shut up and go away. Yeah, I'm gonna let you just.
Hey, I did it for Shane and he didn't watch. Just...
Shane does not know how to cook a burger, so anything you do.
Are you on?
I'm on. Live. We're live. Well, we're not live. It's not like I'm connected to a live feed. How cool would that be, though, right? I got my hand on my hip, and we dip, you dip, you dip. No.
I'm just a practice, man. And my sticky fingers, Memphis barbecue is.
Where did this come from?
Sacrilegious for South Texas.
Hey, I guess we gotta acclimate some Memphis style barbecue.
Alright, it was just something I saw in the aisle a couple weeks ago. Got it.
What do you think about all this, Buzz?
It's a good burger, dude.
All right, from someone objective, tell me.
It's good.
Okay.
How does it compare to
that's
a
mine.
Burger?
It's huge. All right, I can't film myself eating this, so I will take a bite and then I'll get back to you. I'm just balancing this on my glass. Could have been cooked a little longer.
On yours.
On mine. Michael, of course, enjoyed his immensely and wanted everyone else to tell him how much we enjoyed it. If I did that every time I made dinner, people would get annoyed with me. But we love him. Michael thoroughly enjoyed it. Did I mention that? Annie thoroughly enjoyed the remainder of mine. It was really good, actually. It was pretty good. You didn't get the potato.
And that one
made
a homemade potato chip.
A homemade potato chip. That's look forward to that in a vlog sometime soon. Michael making homemade microwave potato chips. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call the vlog here. Vlog, not blog. There's no blog. We're gonna just chill. I'm gonna go wash my face, get in my jammies, and we're gonna watch American Idol, find out who made it to the top three. And yeah, that's it. Jake's out with friends. Shane just came back from being out all day with friends. So I think we're just gonna call it a night. So, less than a week left in March Madness, trademark, zip, March Mayhem. So we're in the home stretch, people. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. So we thought we were going to bed. No.
You could go to bed. I'm just trying to figure out.
It's almost 11 o'clock at night, and Michael ran to the grocery store because he wants
sliced potatoes.
Homemade potatoes.
Oh, I think he's supposed to take the peel off or no?
I don't know. What does it say?
The picture shows no peel on, but maybe.
I think you have to wash the potato, sweetie. Michael, You're supposed to wash a potato before you do this.
Are you?
Yep.
Okay. Wow, this is kind of crazy.
Well,
like, it's hard to...
I don't think you have to put it in there, Mike.
Well, that's just kind of where it all catches, I guess, huh?
I think it would have been marginally easier without the peel, maybe? No. But not maybe enough to make a difference. Okay, so now we have the...
I don't think we have enough, babe.
Well, just show me what the idea is here.
I mean, you're supposed to just lay them like this on this microwave-safe plate.
Aren't you supposed to put them in each?
Yep, in each one. Somehow.
Still doesn't want to focus on this. Here we go. Alright. This could work. let's microwave it and we'll see what happens. Alright, you didn't season them, sweetie. Did you want to season it or you want a batch that's unseasoned? First. Okay, so there they are in the thing.
I don't even know where you season them.
You season them in the bowl. Okay, just 4 minutes. All right. I'll see how it goes.
Chips.
Okay. There they are.
Shinny.
I think you should try it first.
I think you should.
No, it's your baby. We'll try it together.
Hang on. Not crispy.
Well, I mean, it's a microwave. There's some crisp.
Pretty good.
I can't get this out.
Not bad.
They're stuck. Can you remove one for me?
I think you do it like this, right? Or not. You're supposed to spray this thing so it doesn't
I don't think
stick?
So.
I need to call Rory McIlroy's mama. I
cannot believe you're saying
that. Who has 15 different recipes for potatoes. It was on the parody show.
Okay. Well.
What's up?
It has no flavor.
Well, we didn't flavor them, babe.
But. Oh.
It's like thin and. I wonder how you make them crispier. Maybe not so thin? Did we cook them too long?
No, it's according to the directions.
They're kind of good.
You're still eating them, huh?
They're really good. Come on, you're just being dramatic in front of the camera.
I'm not. I'd like to taste a flavored one. Maybe just salt. A little salt?
I put some, Really, Marty?
It's pretty bad, babe. It's pretty bad, but let's give it another go. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, I'm with my best friend who you will never see on camera. I'm working on it. It's only 6 years in and she still says no. But I'm just helping her look for some alternative living arrangements for her parents.